sunny today?
Yes, sir.
Dark clouds, what is this?
Pack by Shore Bay.
What is this? Read more.
Please do share this with others. I hope people share this, really please do. These people hack and take away gacha tubers. It's extremely important because they're back with wave 3. 6 or 7 hours ago, a gacha tuber named No Way It's Cringe, King Bob, and XX Claudia XX got hacked by Sherebase 12. Yes, you heard me, Sherebase 12. They are back again with hacking. Now, I think they call this wave 3. I can't believe they came back after just 6 to 8 months later to hack gacha tubers again. They don't care what gacha content you make, they will hack you either way. They want to make gacha fall again. If you don't know who Sherebase is, read this. Sherebase is a group of hackers, well known a lot last year for hacking well-known gacha tubers. They only target gacha tubers that they hacked a lot last year and banished. I'm pretty sure we beat them, but now they are back again with wave 3. And I'm pretty sure they also hack gacha tubers with over 3 to 10K subscribers. But here's how to avoid them. Turn off your comments, hide your subscriber account, change your YouTube profile if you have gacha on it, go to settings and turn off comments with links, which is what I did, so I don't get any links. Do not press on any type of links in the comments until then. Do not give out your passport, don't accept random friend requests on Discord, and if you do make a Discord server, put on two-step verification so they can break through it, but it will still give them some time to do the two-step verification. Sherebase also has a Discord, so be careful. If you share out your tag or your Discord server, once they hack you, they get every single information in your account, including your real age and name. They hack for money, but they also want to make gacha fall. How to close your sub count? Customize channel, go to settings, go to channel, go to advanced settings, scroll down, and then you will see subscriber count. Press the box to unmark the check mark thing, and then save. Random tags, @tags, please do share if you got a notification about this. It is super important. So all of these people are the people who just got hacked by Sherebase 12. And oh my god, they are so many. So guys, please be careful about this. I am just literally looking at this right now. And I post gacha stuff. If you guys see Midnight Rose, I post gacha stuff, guys. Oh my god. But luckily I also post Roblox stuff, so they might not see that many gacha stuff. Oh my god, guys, this is so shocking. Please, if you guys are a gacha tuber or any type of tuber which has a gacha account, please try and change your profile and do the following steps that I said in the back. I am shocked about this. I'm going to be changing my profile picture. Please, if you see anyone named Sherebase12 finding you in any type of Discord server or tagging you in your comment section, do not engage with them. Do not do anything. Don't reply back. Don't text to them. And just hide the subscriber account and do the following things I said. Oh my god, guys. This is so shocking. Anyway, I hope you guys are safe. This is even scarier than quarantine right now. And I'm sorry for not posting much, but this is a very serious thing for gacha tubers. So please be warned, this is a warning sign. Bye. Remember to subscribe.